18 divided by 100. 18 is less than 100. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. 108 is not less. Therefore, 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 180? Multiply by 2 is 200, is greater. Therefore, multiply by 1 is 100. Subtract 80. There is not number that goes down. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. 100 multiply by which number is nearest to 800? Multiply by 8 is exact 800. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish.